those lights!
Excuse me, sir, your tie?
Quickly now, quickly!
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. Seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? I spooked and cleared out of my head.
Thank you.
It was like this last time?
A little more chaotic. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
To the imp
missile in charge down there. You are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Talk quietly or there'll be trouble!
Attention all intruders!
Come on!
You are
defeated!
Let's do this.
Come on! Come on!
I swear, if you kill me, I'll throw you off the plate yourself. Don't get it done already.
Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling that false
bring
narrative.
Them to the command center right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention,
listen,
all security forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one.
And bring them to
let's
the
take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to
you
the command
the
center immediately.
Get these components ready for the airbuster ASAP.
Subdue the
insurgents and bring
them to the
command center right now.
V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruders! Take them out!
See what these bastards were up to.
You really need to see this. Cloud, check this out. It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. Time to kick ass and take names!
Yeah, let's do this!
That's that.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
There's two consoles this time. Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
programming core flak for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
I'm waiting.
I can't move. Not good enough!
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it. Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right. I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save them.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. Never enough key cards.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision. Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else? AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flag for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Time to kick ass and take
names!
Yeah, let's do this!
Run! Let it go!
Steady.
The chariot! Is that all you've got? This'll finish you!
Let's do this.
Bring it.
Let's go.
Say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report. We're short on AI groups, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my air buffer report?
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Yeah.
subtle invitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right. From that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Boom! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta-level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Mother!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Try to match my timing, okay? Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
How about a chant to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security, disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you forgetting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the costs. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorists have been fired with Wutai against Nikon! Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Oh, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
Chica, what are you doing?
things bound.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first. Come on.
Yes, that's it. Very good. Now we'll learn what happens tomorrow.
You're mine. I'm serious. Get ready.
Give me your best shot.
Gotta be careful. Try this. Ain't dead yet. Any last words? Bring it. It's not looking good.
Stop on it.
Do your thing. Deal with that. I'm waiting.
Good luck.
All right. Watch and learn. Sure you got my back, all right?
Don't overdo it.
Come on!
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it.
Knees up on this. Still? Let me show you how I dug into the
yeah.
Light him up. This door's like a fire yourself.
Suck on this! Ooh, gotta love it! Ah!
Now!
Right, is it all you've got?
My turn.
Bring it!
It's on you.
Okay.
I got this. Fry! Keep it together.
Let me...
Get the... Ah! Oh, I have been free for long enough. Now I shall put you behind, sweetie. Ooh, gotta love it. Ah!
Don't overdo it.
Okay,
let's go. Oh, yeah! I've been waiting for this! Won't be enough, Gura!
My turn. Deal with that.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!